Hello everybody. We are pulling up to our next stop, the desert island. It's time to get lost on the beach, and we hope you find yourself some fun and relaxation. Whoa, each time. Johnny, you go set everything up. And Dad, you can get the in line for the shortcuts. Actually, I think it was you and Johnny who should spend some time together. Would you call it date night? Date night? What do you want to do? Well, I thought me and the guys would take this opportunity to spend some quality time with Dennis. Okay, that's a great idea. Come, Johnny. Date night. Da-da-da-da, date night. Okay, here you go. Good girl, I got this one. Look, what was that? It sounds like our children. It is our children. Run! Frank, would you come rub some moonscreen on my back before I get burned? I guess I get honey. You know the kids were near sand. Thanks, honey. Isn't this the amazing world? The mango is in the bottle. Genius! Is that awesome, honey? Oh, sorry, I was just thinking about my dad. Do you think he's acting weirdly? Not really, besides having a huge crush on the captain. What? Oh, yeah. The love bug is definitely picking up another one. No way. He's my dad. I know, right? It's weird when my parents kiss. I still close my eyes. I guess I never thought about him with anyone besides my mom. You're cool with it through, right? Of course. I want him to be happy. Totally. Totally. Moonless noches. Have you a beverage to quench me of my parchment? Yes, of course, Mr. Chupacabra. Muchas gracias. You look ravishing. Oh, thank you. Does Captain Erica have a last name? Oh, Wakamoli! Erica Wakamoli? That's so international. No, Wakamoli for us to share. Oh, how beautiful is that full moon tonight? Look, I got you. The food here is to die for. Holy moly, that was a lot of guacamole. Are you feeling all right? Totally fine. Why? No reason. Oh, there must be the garlic in the guacamole. Oh, no. Is it deadly for you? No, just garlic entirely. Was that you? Oh, yeah, dolphin service. Whoa. Hi, Mama. Hi, Papa. Hey. blah, blah, blah. No, Papa Dragon's here. He's on his date.
Date?
Please forgive me. I'm just very nervous, you see. I haven't had a date since my wife died.
How old was your daughter?
She was just friends.
It was hard to be a single dad, but I did my best.
I never knew my mother either, or my father.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Who raised you?
My great-grandfather.
I basically grew up on the ship.
That's why you are a captain.
Yeah.
That's all I have never known.
You were just accepted.
You know, a family thing.
I understand. Family is everything.
You have to honor the past, but we make our own future.
Dad? Mavis?
Johnny?
Captain Erica and I were just discussing about the hospitality industry, you know, just washed up.
You are working now?
This is supposed to be a vacation, a family vacation. I should really go to do captain things.
Dad, you said you were going to spend time with Dennis. Dennis?
Oh, yeah, you're right. Where's that kid? Dennis Duffy, you're supposed to be with me. Come on, kid. It's family time.
What was that about?
You mean your dad's date?
It was a date. It was worse stuff.
Uh-huh. I tell you, Johnny, there's something about that woman I don't trust.
But you want your dad to be happy, right?
Yes, just not with her.
Whoa!
Hands up, honey. This guacamole was low with garlic.
Garlic?
Aw, that's cute too, honey.
Thank you for listening.